Ever since she was a child, she always knew how to get her way. Just act a little bit wild and someone will surely come to play. It's a truth she took to heart, but humility that she didn't come with age. She's worn the blade, this part of the boss always enters stage.
Toddlers raise the ball. Trembling and always looking for attention, thought to be so genuine when she suddenly met with apprehension. The fighting has begun and she'd do anything to get ahead, like using the blast light around and sweeping Mitchell's onto the bed. She just can't help but be this way. She lost her true self long ago. Now all her friends have been pushed away because the Harry Potter is all they know. Toddlers racing all over and all there, everyone rushing to death.
Is that game?